Good morning, my lovelies, and welcome to a very bright and sunny Thursday morning. This morning we're in St. Edith's churchyard because we thought we'd come down and feed the squirrels. And this one's a little skitty. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we thought we'd come down and feed them because normally you walk through here and they come running up to you. They're normally very good.
Hi, little guy.
I just thought we'd bring a little bit of nature to our bright and sunny Thursday morning. I have my glamorous assistant here.
Hi.
But yeah, we haven't been down here to feed the squirrels for ages. I just thought it'd be quite fun. I think this is a girl squirrel.
This is a momma.
Is it our momma squirrel? Yes, I think it's a momma squirrel.
We need all the food you can get then. Oh, we found another one.
Come on, be brave, little soul.
Hello. She found another one. It's okay. Sorry. That's my bad. Stuff in her face.
I know, bless her.
Yeah,
look. Right,
come
on. Stop being scared, little squirrel. Oh, God, did you take it out of your hand?
There you go. Here's some more.
See if you can find the strawberries and leave her a strawberry. She might appreciate a strawberry.
She likes a strawberry.
She's got a feather stuck to her.
A big old strawberry.
Pigeons. She's got a feather stuck to her, look.
Now you leave. Stop.
Oh, come on now, pigeons.
They don't want to scare them.
Oh.
They get in, don't they?
They like to get in the way.
There's no more for you. They took all the others. There's a strawberry for you. Hello.
Hi, Dad. You're all right.
Little way that way. You're right next to it.
So don't look at me. little guy.
Come on then. Oh, steady on.
Hello, pigeon. Fighting over the nuts.
We got bombarded by pigeons in the end. Yeah, there you go. Go on then. I'll leave you some somewhere. Yeah. There you go. No, do you leave him?
Book is it? I...
Oh, come on, Mr. Squirrel. You come with me. With Gemma. Gemma's got some. What's Gemma got?
Ooh. Right then, lovelies. Now we've fed the squirrel, the one and only solitary squirrel in the park. I'm going to love and leave you. So, as always, be kind to each other, look after yourselves. And from me and Mrs. Squirrel and my very glamorous assistant Gemma,
hi,
we're sending you much love and many blessings.